Our sub-China word of the day is nuclear deal, 核协议。Donald Trump announced the decision to withdraw the U.S. from the nuclear deal on Tuesday. What impact will this decision have on China and the rest of the world? Find out more in the newsletter today.